Firstly, fix the empty cap onto one end of the plastic cover. Secondly, push the heat sink into the plastic cover. The third step, place the light board into the heat sink. And the last one, connect the driver end cap with the light board. And then fasten the cap. It takes less than 30 seconds to get this tube ready.